Hello everyone, and welcome back to my walkthrough of Poke Park 2 Wonders Beyond. Let's go chat with our crocodile buddy over here. Well, he's not really our buddy just yet, but he will be, I assure you. That's, quite the creative name there. interesting. Yeah, that is something that I'm looking for, you know. Okay, I gotta find Audino. Ah, I see what you're after. Well, fine. Well, I guess I'll go find Audino then. Is that, I think that's actually her right ahead. Yeah. You notice that there's those little dots above her head there, which indicates that there's an event associated with the Pokemon. No, I don't. Huh, really? Interesting. Well, actually, you should go now. I kind of have to go through the gate, and yeah, you... Well, oh. Here we go! Meowth. Is she... I don't think she is following me, actually. Well, apparently she was. That's kind of weird. But whatever, I guess she made it. I don't know why she needed me to lead the way. I could have just pointed her down the street and... yeah. Alright! Bring it on, Crocodile! Perhaps I should have been Oshawott, because I'm not going to be able to do any damage with Pikachu, am I? Or at least with Thunderbolts. I'm just going to try for the fun of it. Yeah, that's what I thought. So, that could be a slight issue. I might be able to do some damage with Iron Tail, though, if I just shake the Wii Remote. Yeah! In your face! Yeah! And now, oh! Oh, retaliation, huh? Huh? Ain't gonna happen! As long as I'm here and I totally failed that Iron Tail. Knock him over! Yeah! Very, very predictable here, I have to say. Was that supposed to be like an earthquake or something like that? Might have been. Oh, geez. One more, yeah! We are the victor! Woo! Yep. As well as his body. And he's playing it cool. Sure it was. Just like me purposefully falling off those chandeliers. Oh wait, never mind. Oh, thank you. Okie dokie, we have progress! Well, I've actually been progressing this entire part. Awesome. I told you I'd befriend them. Alright, let's go through this gate and wait a second. I just realized that I've been playing the wrong game this whole time. Dang it! Hello everyone, and welcome back to the walkthrough that is not Poke Park 2, but Zelda Twilight Princess. Let's go through this door, and hello there. That did not look like that from the other side. This is definitely a portal to another world. Well, actually not quite. But this music might jar some memories and hint at what it is. Thank you. Doesn't this place look just like the ruins outside? Well, you know, before they became ruins. And over here we have a little pedestal, which fits our sword perfectly. I can just see Ocarina of Time players just drooling right now. Because they know exactly what this place is. What? Where did she come from, and how is this possible? How is she always in the dungeon that we are going into? It's, oh my god. It appears she's tracking down something that we are as well. So, if you haven't gotten the idea of what this place is yet, it is the next dungeon, known as the Temple of Time. Yeah, we went back in time, and this place is what the ruins were out there. They are now revealed as being the next dungeon of the, you know, Temple of Time. So over here we have a door, and something that seems a little strange, doesn't it? Indeed there was. Alright, sounds like something I want to do here. Let's do it! And... Interesting, huh? There definitely was a statue there. But where it went to is unknown at this point. However, I do know there is a switch here, which makes that floor go up. But there has to be something that is on top of it. So over here you're going to see something that you can apparently not pick up as a wolf. So I gotta get my thumbs back. And now I can pick this up. There we go. And I think you know what to do with this. Any switch that pops up when nothing is on top of it. Yeah, you gotta put something on top of it. So let's go up here. And up here too. Roll up the stairs, which seems kind of painful. Hello! It is? What? You were looking to go back in time to... Well, I guess it's semi-believable. This is a video game, after all. Yeah, sure, why not? And you are reunited once again with Uko. She's always there when you need her. Alright, so up there is a locked door. I just know that. And... Oh, wait, wrong button. I do not know how to use the game's controls, though, however. Apparently. Oh, just light these. And put away your lantern. There we go! With a locked door, I wonder what's in this treasure chest. Oh boy! So let's go back up and unlock that door. And we got ourselves a new enemy here. This is a young Goma, I believe it is. It's a spider. Very, very easy. Just attack it. You can pretty much attack it from any which angle. I need something to go on that thingy. Think. Unless I just press the switch. I doubt it, though. I bet you I need something to hold that. Yep, that's what I thought. Can I just, like, pick up a pot and put it on there, like, without breaking it? Carefully? Yes, okay, that works great. I'll get that in a minute. There we go. I'll have to take care of that so it didn't attack me on my way out of here. And you get a bunch of arrows. That's a lot of arrows. That would fill up your entire quiver. You know, if you had the normal sized one. Alright, looks like there's nothing there but another odd bell. But, if you shoot this from a distance, that closes and this opens. That switch there is like a multi-trigger thing. Lizafos! Still one of the easiest enemies in Zelda. They look so ferocious, but they go down so easily. It's just too bad. Another one! I guess they just want to give me easy enemies or something like that. And another one! Yeah, okay, I'm just being way, way too dramatic here. And, wait, isn't this an Armos? Yes, it is! I need to strike it from the back. Come on. I know you're really slow, I know that. So it's easy to get around. Oh, jeez! That's what I was afraid of. I didn't know how many hits it took him to do that, though, but I guess it's two. Yay! And open. Dungeon map! Ah! That's one way of remixing that tune. I need another pot. I might need two pots, actually. I'm not sure if I'm... Oh, that's not good. I don't want to drop my pot. At least not yet. There we go. Wasn't there another one over there? I could have swore it. Oh, I could also use these things, apparently. I don't need a pot. I got a red rupee! There's another one there. I don't know if I need this. I'm gonna test it. Like, I don't know if you absolutely have to have two things on these switches. Because I know that opens that. But if I go off, will it close? Yeah, it'll close. So you do need two things. That's probably why they have these two statues that can't be broken over there. Because otherwise, you know, if you break the other pots, you're gonna be screwed and have to reset the room. I see another keys up there. Easy. And that's it for this room, I guess. Well, this hallway slash room. And we've got ourselves an electrical field. Yeah, I know that was gonna hurt. Just wanted to do that for fun. Oh god, Beamos! Well, the ancient version of Beamos, but still, Beamos! It's such an annoying enemy. And although, am I able to... I don't remember how these Beamos go down, actually. Like, maybe... I'm supposed to... Oh, those are, I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to switch the camera around. These are baby Goma. They're all just trapped in that little area, so don't worry about them. Ah, that does work. So, you can kill off the Beamos guys there just by shooting its eye with the arrow. Awesome. I do recommend you do that, because Beamos are rather annoying enemies. Wah! And another Lizafos goes down in a overly dramatic fashion on my part. And that one just tried to get the jump on me. It was just like complete and utter fail. And hello there, Poe. Yeah, there's a couple of Poes that you gotta look out for in this dungeon. But I can't get this one at the moment until I get something. And you'll know what that something is soon enough. Is there nothing else down here? Oh, fight on the stairs! Extra exciting. Actually, not really. I'm again being overly dramatic for no reason. Just carefully look around here. I wonder what we have to do here. There's a track on the wall. Whoops, I accidentally selected my spinner. Whoops, I accidentally put it on the B button. Whoops, I used it. Oh, so that's the solution. And I can go here, but... Yeah, but I don't think this is the thing that I need to do just yet, so I'm just gonna... Wait, maybe it is. This thing is a thing that I need to rotate later, but not right now. You see, this is an elevator. Or at least I don't think I'm supposed to do it right now. Or maybe I am. These enemies, these little baby Gomas, go down in one hit. And they mostly run from you, actually, so they aren't really that threatening. Occasionally, you'll get nipped by one, but it's not like that they are, you know, something that's especially dangerous. It doesn't seem like I'm supposed to go down here, unless I'm supposed to kill off these critters. I don't remember what I'm supposed to do here, actually. It's so handy to be able to run and just swing your sword while running. Just saying. Chase them down like so. Well, here's a statue. Maybe I need this for a switch somewhere else. Like, I'll plop that on that platform over there just ahead of time. I'm gonna kill these three off just because maybe something will, you know, happen after I do. I don't think so, though. I don't remember having to kill these critters off. Okay, something did happen. That might be the reason why I couldn't figure it out, because I didn't think you had to kill off those critters, but you do! So... okay, I got a statue for something. What I need this something for is unknown to me at this time. why don't I remember this room? That makes me sad. But I can figure out anything with persistence. I can't do anything with you, I know. Maybe I really did need that. Or maybe that's just to create a shortcut. You know, for that elevator thing, so I can... you know, I don't have to go all the way up. Well, they're giving me a statue, so... oh, jeez, I was hoping that wouldn't go on top of the thing, and... I don't even know if it is possible to go on that thing. I'm supposed to pull it. Can't go all the way around with it, apparently. Grab. Okay, so I'm supposed to use this somewhere. That much is known, I think. You're supposed to go... around this thing with the statue and find the switch. It's because I didn't come through here before. Please tell me I don't need another thing. I do need another thing. Is there a pot up here? Please tell me there's a pot up here somewhere. wait, what was that over there? Ow. Not those. Aha! I can use you. Oh, jeez. I don't know where it's coming from. Oh, that one. Oh! I was clipped from both sides. Okay, so I'm supposed to stand on this. Carefully. There. Awesome! And now I can go through that door. But I think that's all I'm going to be doing in this part because my camera's batteries are low and I'm going to use Uko to warp myself back here later once the cameras are charged again. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next part when I go through that door that leads to this room here. Or, you know, you could go through the door yourself and explore whatever you want.